Hello there. It's Sunday the 9th of July and a pretty quiet week video wise. Completely forgot to take any video. So today it's going to be a 9 mile run with my running club. We're heading down to do section 3 of the Clydestride Ultra Marathon course, which is a ultra marathon that's 40 miles. It goes from Partick to New Lanark following the route of the River Clyde, and it's split into four sections. So the first section is Partick to Cambuslang, Cambuslang to Strathclyde Park, Strathclyde Park to Maudslie Bridge, and then Maudslie Bridge finishing in New Lanark. So last week we did Maudslie Bridge to New Lanark. This week we're doing Strathclyde Park to Maudslie Bridge. And we've already done section 2, which is Cambuslang to Strathclyde Park. The ultramarathon is next week, and my running club has got two teams taking part, two relay teams, each person doing one section. And I think there's two guys from the club doing the full thing. I think it's Marty and Gordon. So it should be a good turnout for the club. Don't know if I'm going to be there, because my wife is off work, which means maybe a wee camping, plus we're getting a new dog this week. So we'll be doing stuff with the dog. So hopefully, if we're not doing anything, we'll go down and give our support down at the Strathclyde Park section. But the plan today is to do this run with the Clydestride. There should be quite a lot of us going out, so hopefully get some good video and try and not be last as always. Seem to be at the back all the time.